Great, thanks. So do you know if there's any positive impacts on development
Of sugar?
of sugar?
Okay, so I mean, you need to have nutrition for your brain to function. So I do work in global health, as you know, so I look at under and overweight across the globe, and I know that when there's insufficient nutrition, that's also not good. So, in an environment of insufficiency, sugar would be beneficial. In an environment that's okay, I'm not sure I would be ready.